We haven't completed the road yet, hallelujah. We've just come this far. We've come 2 years together. This far donates a measurement of time or achievement. It states that something has been accomplished but has not been completed.
Yes.
This far indicates a beginning or present state. We are right here, right now. We've come this far.
By faith.
Right here, right here.
And just hold on for the ride.
Yes. Yeah.
Because we're getting ready to go somewhere. Hallelujah.
Yes.
We are going international. Hallelujah. Only by social media, we're going international. Wow. Hallelujah.
Yes.
If it's by the web, we're going international. Hallelujah. Because
yes.
Somebody's going to hear this message. Hallelujah. We walk this far by faith, and we'll continue to go by faith.
Yes. Yes.
For without faith,
it's impossible.
Without
faith, please him.
Without faith,
yes, it's impossible.
Come on, let's go to the scripture. Let me give you some evidence. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let me just tell you a little bit more about faith. Hallelujah.
Faith chapter.
Oswald Chambers said, faith is deliberate confidence in the character of God whose ways you may not understand at the time.
Yeah.
You may not understand God, but you have the faith in God. Hallelujah. There's another author said, the works of faith is more than mere intellect.
Yeah.
Or a set of beliefs. Or a fertile attempt. A man's part to earn his way into the favor of God. But the work of faith is the work of the Spirit in the life of the believer that empowers them to produce the godly traits that gives evidence to the fact that God is alive and in their lives.
Amen.
I tend to agree with the latter. The empowerment that God is alive. Hallelujah.
Yes.
As I said before, hallelujah. How many of you, hallelujah, well, didn't have food or was waiting on that money, hallelujah, and somebody brought it to you that owed you from years back?
Praise God.
And they showed up at just the right time with the $2 you needed.
Amen.
Yes.
You know the $2 you never needed?
Yes.
$2 used to go a long ways, y'all. It used to buy some beans and bread, and that's all we needed. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Me and my wife used to just eat macaroni and cheese and fried chicken and biscuits. Because you could get it under $5.
That sounds pretty good to me.
That's when you can buy the whole chicken for under $5.
Amen.
I don't know about today, but
we
can get us a whole chicken and get us some little boxes of macaroni cheese.
Amen.
And eat for days, bro.
You get the milk, the macaroni cheese, and then we get the biscuits. What, 10 biscuits?
Yep.
For about 30 cents, you can get 10 biscuits.
Yeah.
And we will eat good.
Yeah.
Amen.
My wife could cook good. She could make that chicken steak. Oh, glory to God.